is a brand new series, the Doctor Strange series. I'm bringing two pops in the series, which is most of the pops out there. First one is the full pack from the Disney Store, which is a Disney Store's exclusive, European-only release, limited to 4,000 pieces. Here's the front of the box. You've got Dr. Strange, Calmordo, Ancient One and Kalaris, or the Pizza Bun, is at the top in the right order. On this side of the box, you've got Dr. Strange and Calmordo. On the side of this box, you've got Ancient One and Kalaris. And on the top of the box, you've got, that is Dr. Strange. Look at the detail on his cloak, looks amber there. Very nicely detailed. On the side, on the back of the pop, detailing. This is the Doctor Strange exclusive spell pose, not the standard normal Doctor Strange, because the normal Doctor Strange came with a cape. So inside the exclusive pack, you can exclusive pop. So here's Calmordo. All that detailing is stair, beam, robe. Still haven't watched the movie yet. I haven't had the time to go to them, or wait until it comes on blue right now. All the detailing. I'm going to try and give him some afro hair. Very nice. Then we've got that Ancient One. Detailing her cloak. The detail is making it look like it's been swept. It's really cool. Detailing there. Right. I think this is an exclusive because it's got glittery eyes. I'm not sure, can't remember if the normal one does or not. So that's the front. Look at all that detailing on there. So nice detailing. Detailing on his hair, got this grey, plaited. The detailing on the robe is outstanding. But his eyes are very purple and glittery. Not sure if that's standard or exclusive. Pretty cool. And the last one in this episode is number 175, Doctor Strange Astral. Front of the box, on the side you've got Doctor Strange with Mystic design. On the back box, there's normal Doctor Strange, Calmordo, H1, Colossus, Doctor Strange Levitation, the MCM exclusive, Doctor Strange Spell, and Doctor Strange Astral. On the back of the box, side of the box, I've got your Pop Marvel, and he is in this orange translucent yellowy colour, very glittery, standard pose of the normal pop, standing around, bubble, but look at that, see-through translucent, nice detailing though, very glittery yellowy orange colour. So it's the Doctor Strange Astral. Anyway, thumbs up. So if you like this review, please give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below what you thought of the five pops, which one is your favourite. If Kalaris is a common form with different colours eyes, or that standard, I'm not too sure. If you haven't already, click that subscribe button down below. Don't forget to turn the notification bell so you get notified for every Funko Pop review. And I'll catch you next one. Bye!